This is the historic monument of the Haymarket tragedy, which started as a labor protest to secure 8-hour workday at Chicago, Illinois, USA. The incident took place on 4th May 1886, and many tragic incidents followed, resulting in the death of many police officers, civilians, and later some of the labor leaders were accused of their involvement in the riots and sentenced to death.